You gave me love, babe, gave me love, babe. You gave me love, then took it away. You gave me love, babe, gave me love, babe. You gave me love, then took it away. Lloris is there. Time running out. It's now or never if they're going to salvage a draw here. And he scored! Oh, would you believe it? The latest of equalisers. You always have the feeling there was a final drama left in this game. And there it is, they've scored in the nick of time.
You've got to keep going right to the last whistle. You can't concede goals at this stage.
It's the goal that enables France to draw level. It's there for the taking.
Xabi Alonso.
Good tackle.
Ribéry, Samir Nasri, Ribéry, Clichy.
There's the cross.
Who'll get to the ball first?
Yes! Oh, what a crucial goal! So little time remaining. Just be the goal that settles the semi. They're so close to the final now.
Well, we wondered if there'd be a sting in the tail, and there has been. What a time to get one.
It's a goal that put France on the verge of victory. That's surely the winner.
Gael Clichy.
To panic, easily away. They've done it! They're through to the last four, and right now they are the team to beat in this competition.
Yep, they now feel like they can really go on and win this competition outright.
So, plenty to reflect on, as always, a game that gave both teams a lot to think about. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.